Yeah, I'm streaming. I was paused. That's the reason. I'll let some people get in before I get this all set up. Okay, guys, we'll be back and when people actually join, so. Okay, guys. I don't know, it's just you and me. But that's good because it's just supposed to be you and me in the party. So, yeah. Sorry guys if we're kind of late. I know we were supposed to start at 8, but it's 8:14. A little bit off, but we're gonna get into this, okay? So, yesterday we didn't do nothing. I'll say that this whole week we haven't. We just been getting everything set up. Like you guys know that. But last episode that happened was Saturday Night Anarchy episode 1, and we had Friday Night Fury episode 1. Now we're on the second episode of Friday Night Fury. It's gonna be big. The whole start out of EXW was huge, and we got Christopher Knight with us today. So, if you want to talk, you can say what you need to say.
Hello, everybody.
So, you were watching on Twitch as well, and we have it on
Yes, I
YouTube if
was.
everyone missed it. So, what'd you think of EXW and all
I
the?
think it was a very good week of it. It was
Yeah.
actually really good.
There was a bunch of new superstars that came in, a bunch of commentators, and a bunch of new rivalries are setting up. So, on with this, we're gonna get into this really soon, and we're just waiting for some superstars to get everything they need to get done, but we're getting into this in 3, 2, 1.
Trying to tell you there won't be no Planes in the sky for a one-way trip. Come on, everybody, gonna start this party. If we turn it to 11, then we can't go home. Come on, let's rip it, let's push that limit. If you don't feel pain, then you can't be saving it. I wouldn't be nothing, I said stop running. Put the metal, cause the storm is coming.
So, what up, guys? We're back. Yeah, XW Friday Night Fury is rolling, and we're going to get straight into it. That's how we do it around here. We just get straight into it. Right, Christopher Knight?
Yes.
So, we'll be back with the first thing tonight to get this all set off. Okay? So, for Friday Night Fury in Atlanta, though, I will tell you guys this. There's been a couple people losing on losing streaks, but there's been a lot of people winning as well. Fresh new talent and a bunch of stuff like that. So we'll get into all of that later night. There'll be some rematches, and it's going to be a good night. So hope you guys stay tuned to that. And really, should be exciting.
Okay.
Not a good way to set up. That. Well, guys, when the way in we lagged, so we're gonna redo this. I guess. I don't even know. All right, is your mic still on? Oh. How about that? Okay. Oh. Good timing, I'll take that. I can see. Okay. So, if you guys hear cars outside, I'm sorry. I kind of can't help that, but I'm gonna get ready. We'll be back soon as possible.
competing at Extreme Rules.
Oh, okay, guys. We had a little bit, of fun things that were happening that were really bad, but we're back in, and we're gonna start out with me bringing out my guest for tonight. And that is Christopher Knight.
Barely any damage has been inflicted so,
far,
this one's
further
not
ado,
over yet.
One of the very first person to hold the Anarchy title and
great one-on-one action here
the
tonight.
Ultraviolent World Heavyweight Championship at the same time. Our Anarchy champion now, the one and only Christopher.
What a match this is going
to
be.
Now,
I've been looking forward
I will
to
say this to you guys.
Time,
it is a really good way of bringing him back into EXW before I get him in here. And he's just one of these people that I love hanging out with. And he's a really good person and a really good competitor. And tonight, he's coming back and he is returning into the ring. So you guys will be seeing him tonight. So, further ado, Christopher Knight.
You have to assume that tonight is one of the favorite nights of the year for the referees, right? I mean, there's practically no rules to enforce. The only thing they have to worry about is declaring a winner. There can only be one top dog here in the WWE, and a win here will go a long way in solidifying one of these guys' claims of being the best in the business.
So what up?
What up?
See, you have your old trunks on tonight.
So yeah.
On the line in this one, and like they
I wouldn't
saw,
get rid of this stuff.
Anything can happen in WWE.
This is how I beat DJ Youngblood. I mean, come on, man.
So I will go into this. You are gonna be competing tonight, but. I have a really good person that you're going to be fighting tonight, and
these guys
he will be
exactly
your mystery opponent
see.
For tonight.
What an incredible
so,
match.
You have to see who that is later on. And
aw, man, you know I don't like mystery opponents.
Sorry, man, this is how we have to run it. So, I will say this to you. How do you feel about being back?
I love it, but I could care less about what the crowd thinks.
Well, of course.
But I love being back.
Season two, you
I'm always going to win. Yes, I was.
We did form up Next Gen 2. We've been all a part of that. Me, you, Jacob Hunter, AJ Frost, old person, old great friend, but no more competing, Gustava, and...
Yeah.
Just a bunch of great times we had. And I just want to get your whole opinion on your return of EXW for season 3. You were in 1 and 2. So I want to ask you, what are your goals to achieve for this season?
Well, I want to win the Ultraviolent title again and become a two-time Ultraviolent champion, and I'm already the two-time Anarchy champion.
Yeah, yes,
so
you are.
I could win it both again.
So, now, I want to ask this one question. And how do you feel about DJ Youngblood coming back?
Because
he came back, so did AJ Frost. How do you feel about them coming back?
I never really liked either one of them.
Happy New Year to everybody watching tonight.
To be honest.
Thank you for spending part of your
I mean, yeah, we
us.
Were in Next Gen with AJ Frost. I mean, I didn't really care about him. He's not my friend. I actually hate him, and I hate DJ Youngblood. Why do you think
tonight
I put him through
one,
a table? His own table. That's
us.
What he does. I did that. You know what? That's my thing now.
No.
I'm the new king of tables. Screw him.
So now, I want to ask you one thing, and I want to get this fully on honest of your opinion. You've been watching on EXW and through Twitch and YouTube, and I want to ask you, have you watched the stirred up thing of what aliens do with this conspiracy? I don't even get it anymore. It's getting me out of hand.
I mean, you're a cool guy. Why would he do that? You guys were tag team champions.
I know, and
that doesn't make sense. Conspiracy theories.
It's driving me insane. But
I can tell.
I just want to get your whole opinion on what is going on through EXW, if you've been, because we know you've been keeping up on it and stuff like that. And I want to ask you about this, about the goals you want to achieve in. Do you think you'll ever have a tag team partner to line up into the tag team titles anytime?
You know what? I never really thought about it, but I could start thinking about it. I mean, I'm not the type for tag team partners, but hey, you don't know what could happen in the future. So, we'll see.
Okay, now, I wanted to ask you, good luck on your opponent tonight. Yeah, I know, I can't give off names, but good luck against this person. And further ado, guys, this is Christopher Knight.
Happy New Year to everybody watching tonight, and thank you
Goodbye.
For spending part of
See
your
ya.
Holiday with us.
Yeah, so okay, so we're back, and last Friday there was an odds of fighting of two competitors, and these two competitors will be fighting the night in a rematch clause, and it's Thomas versus John Paul. We want to see what they are up to do, and Friday they tore the house down the beginning of the very first match. It was good. And so tonight, we're going to go and see how they work again tonight, see who wins, and hope for them to get up somewhere in EXW. So, yeah, we're having John Paul versus Thomas. Okay. Do you have your mic off, pizza? Okay, I'll re-invite you, Thomas. It was just a person up there. Gosh. No, it's not, because I can't. Okay. I have a feeling you will. Here's the only party invite. Okay. Well, I did the character who did the moveset, Sam. Yeah. Well, you are hitting ready already, so yeah. Okay, so there's Thomas, JP, you got him yet? Sorry guys for the wait. Okay, so, oh, John did a download. Wait like another minute, and if not, just restart your game and re-download it. Hey. Tell him we don't know yet. Well, tell him we do know, but. We'll be back when it all gets set, okay? Guys, so we'll be back.